I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a profile picture from your WhatsApp account. Step 1. Open the WhatsApp app on your iPhone or Android device. Step 2. Tap Settings in the row of options along the bottom of your screen. The Settings window opens. Step 3. Tap your current WhatsApp profile picture that's shown at the top of this screen. You'll land on the Edit Profile screen. Step 4. Tap your profile picture on this screen. The profile photo window opens. Step 5. Tap Edit on this screen. A menu opens. Step 6. Tap Delete Photo once. The next option asks if you're sure you want to remove your current WhatsApp profile photo. Step 7. Tap Delete Photo again. Your WhatsApp photo will be removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.